Hello, it's Erika Art here, and today I'm going to try again a flower, but I'm going to use only primary colors, blue, red and yellow, and of course some pearl white for the effect, and the black background. So I will just start. We'll see how it will go today. If I have some luck or maybe don't. Sometimes I have luck, sometimes I don't know. I don't like what I create. But it's normal, I think. Okay. And I will pour a little here again. I'm just pouring the canvas with black background. And nothing else. Maybe you can't see the whole scene, but I have mobile phone. I don't have camera, so you can't. I know you can't see how I just did this, but I just pulled and then stretch around, and that's all. That's the easiest and fastest way to create something. I will torch now this one. It has to be torched about because of air bubbles. They are always here, sometimes not really so much, but sometimes yes, they are visible, so it's better to torch. Okay, now I need one cup. I will pour over the cup. I will pour over the cup. Okay. And I will start with white. With pearl white. Okay, and with blue. With red. Some white. I will start with red now. And some yellow. Mm-hmm. Okay. White. And blue again. Okay, this time I didn't have my paints in the squeezing bottles. This red is really bright and really, really red. It's a Pierrot red. My dogs here beside me are snoring loud. Some white. Some white. Blue. So, and I will now just turn this cup. Okay. So, for those who are asking me where I bought these cups, I bought them here in my country, in Slovenia. I bought them in the store with baking supplies, but unfortunately they don't send abroad. So, but I think they are available on Amazon. So, I hope you will find them. These cups are for the small amount of fruit or ice cream or any kind of food They are really small. They are not big. And I'm going with red. Oh, and I'm a little yellow. And white. Maybe I should go with blue here. So, and I'm finished now. I think just enough paint here. Okay, I will use some fresh. Some fresh one, and I will just did some petals. Okay, so see, the hearts are formatting now. Hearts, hearts, see? And here, and here. So now I will put a paper napkin, and I will use dry. I will use dry. Just a moment. I need some more space to put this on. Okay. So, I think now I will just lift this up. Okay, oh, we got this really colorful little one. Okay, there's some green here because I use yellow and blue, of course, but it's just nice. I'll just go a little down here. So, see, this pearl white really works. But I will try to fix the center and I will use my glove. Okay, so and I will put this glove in the middle. Okay, wow, this paint just flow down, and I have here now some drops of black, but okay, it's just fine. I will torch this. Maybe I should maybe I will go again with this deep glove deep. I don't know. I will show you from near. I will close now this one so you can see. It's really nice. Really nice colors, bright. Maybe I don't know this green. But okay. It's just okay. So I will try to do a dip again with glove, or should I leave it, or should I try, or but I will go white. Hopala. And a few drops of blue. Okay, so here we go again. Maybe I pressed too much, I don't know. But this time I really have no success. With this paint, I still got a little black, you know. Okay. Where I have here a little white. No, I will just go and do it again. And I did again, and I also had here some drops of black paint. I don't know what's today. Okay, now I just rotate a little, but I don't like this center really. It's not so okay. I will just try again. I have to clean this glove. Now I think it's just fine. I think it's better. Okay, and I will torch. So we got this flower. I will show you from near now. Okay, it's bright, full, bright and nice colors. And this pearl white really shine, so you can see it look like that. So thank you very much to be here with me, to listening to me, to watching what I did. Okay, I really didn't like the center, but maybe I should leave it. But okay, sometimes you just have to go on and try and try and try and so on. So well, I'm glad you will be here. You were here with me. So I will be here for you in next video. Bye.